stop me now. Don't stop me.
Cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. You're shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm gonna make a supersonic man out of you. Good time. I'm having a ball.
Oh, I'm going back in the past. Look at me go in reverse, going up the lift, back again. All right, this is it. Here we go, going back.
Thanks, how are you?
How's everybody going? So right now I'm heading to East South Bank. And I don't even know where I'm going at the moment because I'm not from here, so let's just go for a walk, eh? Hopefully I find that charming place where I get to see all my friends. So basically I didn't get to see my friends and I got lost, so I'm just browsing around right now and vlogging around, so yeah. Oh damn, she looks so fine. Can I take you home to mama? Big freaking city. Damn. Nice. What's up, everybody? So right now I'm here in Brisbane. As you can see the sign there. Pretty nice weather today. Bit of humidity and it was raining earlier. And yeah. About it. Peace. Alright, let's see what this room got, eh? Damn, son. Look at that damn view. One night only, eh? Oh, my bed's better than that. Nice. So, getting ready for Beaver tonight, you know, as usual. Just gonna get my swag on and how's everybody? So right now I had a busy day and went to the shops. Went to Butcher King's, H&M, Roger David, and General Pants Co. And bought a bit of clothing there, and I spent... Yeah, you don't want to know how much I spent, really. So 5 minutes in traffic and this is what I get. Welcome to me from Brisbane. Gold Coast actually. Yeah, probably will. Yep, sounds like a plan. Alright, let's do it.
What's up everybody? Gold Coast Movie World. Every day.
Sweating already. The humidity
is so much. Probably I'll say 40%. Oh no. 16. Yeah, 60% because my groin is sweating.
What's up everybody, just woke up. Well, about to go have a shower and off we go again and go shopping. And oh wow, what a great night. Holding my tripod because I'm just like to pull it off and put it to another tripod that I have, but anyway, a smaller one. What a huge day yesterday and today. I'm just gonna go to do some leftover shopping and make sure that I got everything in done and dusted and can't wait to go to gym.
Thank you.
What's up everybody? So right now I'm doing my late run to 7-Eleven because I forgot to go to Krispy Kreme, and 7-Eleven actually has some Krispy Kreme, so I did my late run and look at that. Truckload of Krispy Kreme for just for the family in Townsville. So this is it, this is the end of my trip guys. I'm about to go back to Townsville tomorrow at 6 in the morning. Bit of a slip in and just gonna pack up tonight. So thanks for watching the vlog guys, and
don't forget to subscribe us on our YouTube channel.